The very easy pack. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am back for episode number 3 of the Mario and Luigi Dream Team Boss Rush series. Back in the last episode I had with this game, I just finished with the first two bosses, but if you didn't see the first two bosses I created, they will both be linked in the description below. But anyway, it's time to move on to the next boss, which is in Dreamy Pillow Castle before you rescue Dreamburst. Here we go. I'm kind of nervous about this boss. This time, I'm going to be using the Defeat Stage from Paper Mario this out here because we're going to be facing someone a little different. That's right, folks, it's Dreamy Mario. The first time I fought against this guy can be a bit of a pain to deal with. Like, you basically need to attack the real copy. It's not that bad once you get used to it, but this guy can be a difficult one to deal with. He's at level 5 with 96 HP. So, there's nothing too bad I could say about this particular fight. It's just trying to find the real coffee. So, yeah. Aw, come on, I could have jumped on it. Video games is so good, I'm telling you. Bam, the voice! Alright, there we go. 16 damage. Okay, as you progress through the fight, you will create more and more problems, making the battle a bit more difficult. And in this segment, it's asked about the base.
Dodge the fireballs, more dark.
Aw, trying to get that mushroom, and I completely failed. I already know it's the middle one. In your voice! That's what you get. Again. Oh, in this segment of the fight, basically, you'll get these Mario stars. This can be a bit annoying to deal with.
Except for the final two, though.
Okay, luckily I managed to get that first. Bam! Boom!
Okay, that was only, like, great. It does only 15 damage.
Hey, it still deals a decent amount, so it's gotta be worth something at least, okay?
I'll take that, thank you very much.
I don't know why I've been so concerned about coins lately. It's ridiculous. I mean, I know the coins are not that necessary, but it's ridiculous that I'm so crazy with coins like that. It's crazy.
Like, I didn't even knew that I was that crazy with coins.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest, I really did not think I was that crazy with coins. My freaking crazy.
I'll break this again.
Jump! Jump! Jump!
Okay, except for that last one. very hard to tell where they are due to that smog that he has! Ugh, son of a bitch, asthma. I freaking hate you. But yeah, this battle's not too bad once you get used to it. It's just, I don't like this battle that much compared to every other fight in the game per se, just because of how this one's fun. Just saying. Oh my son of a... Are you kidding me? Sometimes they can't fool you with that block. Oh, you son of a... Come on, what is that? That's the best you got? Come on, Dream Mario, I'm gonna get fooled by your attacks, okay? I'm assuming it's the bad one right there. Yup, I was correct. Beat on that, son of a... You out! See you later! I'm not gonna lie, that could be a typical mouse. Alright, Dream Mario is out, so we don't have to see him anymore. And we get the so-so. Alright, well, I guess that does it for the third boss battle. I hope you guys enjoyed this fight. Of course, if you did, let me know in the comments what you think of this episode. Like always, give it a like and a favorite, and once again, friends, from the down, I think, stuff of this episode. Check on screen right now for the other videos I made. Go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss out on any new videos, and don't hesitate to hit the little bell, too, so you can get notified when I release another video. Good chance to be one tomorrow. So, nonetheless, this is Andre Blueboy, as always. With, of course, boss number 3 of the very easy pack in the Mario & Luigi Dream Team Boss Rush series. I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you next time.